Hey guys, I kind of took a break from the box cutter because I had to problem solve some stuff and order some more parts, but here is the video that I had. All my parts have come in, so I will be making more videos starting today, but here's what I had leading up to today.
Good.
So I missed filming that, but you can see right here I've gone and done something stupid and taken a cut out of my jaws on this top slide. Not much else to say about that. Missed a good spark show, but other than that, it's pretty irritating. Wrecked $100 mil.
and yeah, so I haven't been able to film a lot today because I had someone here all day, but let's go on and fix my program here, so let's let's go and machine this last bit of this last piece, and then we'll be able to put it together and see how it works. Reactivated for the first time. I got my springs today. Where is it focused? So I was afraid of this. It's the spring is just a little bit too strong. Interesting. Okay, so looks like I got my J track not quite right. So let me, I'm gonna pull the spring out of this just so that I can see whether it, so I can check the function without worrying about the spring. Okay, we got some clearance issues, I would say. That's not in there properly. Try this again. Yeah, in theory, it should pop out like that. Just slide back in there and be locked in with the magnet. And then that's, well, it's full extension. So, I got some issues here that I need to figure out what they are. And then, probably modify the design a little bit. Right there. Okay, so it's binding a little bit as it's coming around this corner. So, how are we gonna fix that? We are going take care of that. Well, I think that track needs to be more curved there. Functions, but only just barely. Now I've also got, this is a little bit, I'm gonna do this without blade. Okay. How can I fix this? Quick and dirty. So it's hooking on this, this arm seems to be hooking here. I think I need to make another one of these little arms and the my hole in the slide ended up a little bit big. I thought it'd be fine, but obviously it's not. I need to take care of that. And we'll go with that. What I need to do? Cut some more material and set up again. So I'm going to go and saw a new piece of... it's all torn down the setup. Let me think about this. I'll get back to you. So what I determined the problem was, after just playing with the thing for a while and studying, what's happening is that the lever here, or the handle, is hooking on the edge of the blade as it comes around the corner. So what I've done over here, careful not to cut myself. What I've done here is, you can see right here, I've added a pad for it to swing around on. We'll set that up and run these. Only took a second to reprogram, so let's run some new slides. Alright, we're ready to go. Need to set up a tool and something. Set up a tool, probe them, and go from there. I am typing stuff into my program here. Get away with using my other tool that I can erect them. You see, might not work, but it might. So, worth a try. Save my program. battery's about to die, so I'll see you on the other side of this, I guess. So while I wait for my next round of springs to come in, I wanted to do one quick experiment on the bottom of the box cutter to see whether see how a longer pocket affects the strength of the spring in it. So let's see. It's all set up, ready to go. Let's flip around and try and watch through the window. Well, hopefully I've set this up right. Looks right so far. Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. Not that much. Almost done. What I wanted. Turn that out and we'll put it together and see what happens. So you can see let me make sure here. It's in the shot. Focus. So you can see right here I've notched this out. Be longer than this side. We'll see whether that makes a difference, or how it makes a difference it makes with the spring pressure. Alright, so here's the parts. Let's stick together. See what happens. A little different. Screw it in there, and then let's see how that works. Hey, that might be just a little bit too much. Oh man, that's close. That is so close. Very, very close to being perfect. Sure, yeah, it's not gonna shake out. Well, definitely need to make the next round of prototypes, because that spring might just be okay. We'll have to see. I'll be back.